って。
You're gonna get someone killed. That's a good doggy.
Three hours to the hospital from there. For a helicopter ride, if you can get high enough.
Thank you.
time.
What is your emergency? Can you hear me? I need you to stay on the line. Hello? We need an ambulance here, right now.
That sucks. I met Hunter's parents after about a month, and they spent the whole dinner talking about the watchtower and stuff. Nice folks, but they keep giving me pamphlets. If you had early, like a
sure.
Loser, you would see me.
Okay, you two. We want this engagement photos to be really fun and dynamic.
So, like, if you hug like this?
I told them I would cut back on the drinking tomorrow and tomorrow.
Anybody know a prolapse?
That's a handle.
Yeah. This guy's swatting people during live streams.
Sounds like a real dickbag.
Worse than that. He flies a DedSec flag.
Nuh-uh. Nobody likes swatters. This is only gonna hurt our image. Let's see if I can find him online. Wow. He really doesn't cover his tracks. I've already got an address. I'll put together a DedSec statement to denounce him.
And I'll go teach him a lesson.
Listen, buddy, you gotta leave. Coffee shops have Wi-Fi.
Thank you.
elsewhere.
That's one down.
How goes it?
Your face, I don't know, it's shocking.
Be safe.
Gonna back that up.
My name is yours, but what's going on?
Yeah, right.
Get out!
Here we go again. Fucking...
911, what's your emergency? Gonna need some help out here fast. Send the cops.
What I don't get is, if I use proxy to get access to
England, have been dispatched. Please remain calm.
I am in England. I've got a paid membership. I'm not stealing from them. Let's just tear down the borders and free the world from geo-blocking, man.
I know it's his parents, but if the guy cares...
I'm sorry.
Proxy blocking's in full effect.
Korean burritos.
Forget about it.
Our penis pictures, dick pics, that's right. And we're still like, fucking, most of them are like little ass, and then you gotta just put people on there.
Shakespeare when I'm drunk. If you hadn't left early like a loser, you would have seen me drop some lines.
That's like
here's something I forgot. She gets the horse, the carriage, the glass slippers, all of that. The spell is all those things.
Wait, no,
so,
not quite. Hold on.
How?
The hell is going on?
Son of a... Fuck your mother.
Sorry.
I should have just...
Piece of junk. I hope you learned your lesson.
Would you believe it?
Hey, what's new with you?
Going on a run down south pretty soon. You?
Sounds good. Yeah, yeah.
Slow down! No!
Oh my.
Are you watching, honey?
Hey, you asshole!
Nope.
Patrol, be advised that possible targets or targets have...
Protect the ship!
Hey, Retro, what's up?
Just killing time, you?
I was hoping to catch my cousin here, but he didn't show. I think we might have something for DedSec.
Oh, yeah? I'm listening.
He buys his weed from the Auntie Shoes. Has for years. So he's gotten close to a couple of them. He heard them talking about a deal with the Bratvas to move product.
Yeah, I don't think DedSec's got a horse in that race.
He doesn't think it's drugs this time. They're moving people.
Okay, that changes things. Where can I dig into this?
I'll send you a location where the Shoes hang out. Somebody there will know more.
Hi!
I just learned about some kind of gangster swap meet. Shoes and Bratva.
Why do you want to anger two different homicidal crime groups at the same time?
Because everybody loves a vigilante.
Actually, public opinion is pretty mixed on them.
Not for DedSec's target audience. We keep making trouble for the indisputable bad guys, we gain followers. It's easy math.
Your math is sound there.
I'm gonna pay the Shoes a visit and see what I can find out.
What's wrong?
How can they keep letting more chain stores into the Hague? Don't they understand that they're killing everything that these people are trying to accomplish here?
Of course they know. They just don't care.
And my new neighbors are a couple of startup kids with sports cars. They just walk right past us when we say hi, too, like we're beneath them.
Maybe they're just shy.
No, shy is not the word. I heard they've been three times the asking price to make sure they had no competition.
I thought they said the diagnosis was clear.
They did. It was a false negative.
What? How could that happen?
Apparently, there's a percentage chance, depending on your heritage. They only ran the trials on people of European descent.
And that means you get bad results?
I guess.
Yeah, okay. I'll talk to you later.
Huh? No.
I called because I need it.
Marcus,
Prime 8 got their hands on some of our data.
Fuck, where are they?
In a car, moving fast. And Marcus, they have someone on their tail. I think someone else wants what they know.
Okay, I'll find something fast and get to them first.
Marcus, they're getting away. You've got to move faster.
Yo, I'm on it.
Thank you. to intercept.
SF!
Are en route to the suspect's location.
Something that way.
Hold up, stop. Hang on.
You need company.
Trespasser, find him.
Out.